This public service announcement is following ludicrous concerns and whisperings we've been hearing of late. Silly claims of monsters, of unsightly and loathsome things living within our city. There are no monsters here, citizens. Not in Autodale.
Protected, and Autodale is safe.